Hello guys, we just received signal with Astro Reversal version 2.2. Astro Reversal 2.2 is the latest version, which in addition you will get the future price predictor. So these blue-red lines are showing the future price prediction, in this case 15 candles in advance. So when you get arrow here, you from here you see up to 15 candles, you will see like this, and this is a good confirmation because the red line is going down, and it's very important that it goes down, going down and cross this blue line to under the blue line. So it is predicting the downtrend of the price, and we need it for confirmation of this reversal signal. You will take only the signals, red for sell and green for buy, when you get this outside of this yellow line channel. So this one or two arrows are not confirmed. So these trades are not confirmed. This is confirmed trade, this. And with 15 minute time frame, you always take 15 minute expiry. If you do not have around 50 with your broker, you can take anything up to 20, but not try not to take less than 15. Why so long expiry on M1? Because the reversal needs some time to go in the direction to develop. Maybe in the beginning you will see like here that it goes few candles down, but lately and finally it goes in the direction of trade. You see this signal which is not confirmed. It first of all go up but then down like here, but they are not confirmed to be traded. Also we get signal here, the same system, the same confirmation, the price is outside of channel, we have it confirmed here because it showed in 15 candles in future, it predicts that price will go down. This is confirmed signal, this is, these two, three are not. Also we have this one running very good now. Also we have it confirmed, you see from here, you will see up to here, so it going up and crossing over the blue line. So for now it goes in the money. So this is confirmed, this is and this is not, because the price is inside of channel. You can use it on daily basis for forex. You see forex trades, especially for people which do not have time, you can daily one time watch your chart and then enter the trade at the same rules like here and make $600-$700 here. And here we have a trade, and here too. So many trades at the same time because it is a New York session, USA session. It is here, it is about 5 o'clock afternoon. This is confirmed trade. So you can trade forex and binary. Binary, I said 50 minutes expiry on M1, or if you trade 5 minute time frame, then expiry 1 hour. If you like forex on small time frames, as called scalping, forex scalping trades, M1 is also okay. You will have many trades, but you will not make so many pips, maybe like here 11, 10, 15 per one trade, but you will have many of them on one time frame. Maybe you will have in one day 10 trades minimum, so you can make, let's see, GBP USD, you can make 100 pips with 10 trades. You see this one Forex the same rules. You take trade until you keep it until you have a green arrow or until it goes to yellow line. So 18 pips here, 13 pips here, or 20 pips here. So it's 50 pips until now, and we'll see here. So only in, let's say, in few hours we made 50 pips. Or if you trade Forex, I explained you the rules. Let's see, from here we would take it. Now it is 7 candle, so more 8 candle until expiry, and we'll see. I said sometimes in the beginning it goes up and late, and finally it will go down. You will see the last few candles, it will go down. This is in the money. This is not for now. This is in the money. So we have 4-5 trades open. 4 trades open, 3 in the money, 1 not in the money for now. You see, it goes down finally. And we have to wait for this one too. This is finished almost. This is not in the money. So this is going up, you see. Only we have a problem with this. And you see, that's why we are taking 15 minutes. We take trade as soon as we see it from here, because the signal came at the open of the next candle. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the 9th candle. So more 6 candle. So I will pause the video a little bit and see you in 5 minutes. You see, I am back, and you see how strongly it went down. Exactly as I said, that you have to give a space to the trade to develop in desired direction. And also we had here confirmation for future, so we had big chances to win it. If you follow the rules, as I explained, you will have 80% accuracy to win every trade. Let's see other one. Also, this is in the money. This is in the money. This is almost in the money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. More free candles, but we are in the money for now. But let's wait. 3 candles more. So see you in a few minutes. Again, we are back. So this finally finished deep in the money. This finished 2 in the money. This also, let's see, this one also. This is the last candle, or maybe 1 minute more, I'm not sure. And this is also in the money for now, but we have also this and last one candle. So I think it will go down because it shows down. So we would probably, we will win probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 of 4. Or 5 of 5, 5 trades. So this is already finished, 15 minutes. We need here, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is finished, 15 candle. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is finished, 15 candle. This is the last candle, it would be in the money. And here we are in the money, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, this is the last candle here. We take it here, you see, at the open of the next candle. So it finished here. So 5 winning trades, not maybe brilliant, but it is a winning trade for the binary, For binary, it's important one pip to be under the line you take or over. You see, this is in the money and this is in the money. So I explained you, I hope, most of this. To summarize this video, you can use this astro reversal for binary on smaller time frames, as I explained. 50 minutes expiry on M1, 60 minutes expiry on M5, or for Forex, if you like scalping on M1, maybe M5, to make many, many trades and to earn 10, 15 pips. Or you can use higher time frames, daily, 4 hour, and so. You see, we get another here trade, and we will take it. We have all confirmed outside of this line, and this is going up. So guys, easy to use and make 80% winning trades. Bye bye.